thank you all to be good also again. Because today I am the wedding with my husband. I pray to my husband to God bless his mother with my family. Dan memberkati rumah tangga saya. Terima kasih buat kedatangannya hari ini semua. Tuhan Yesus memberkati.
My prayer is for God to give us understanding to love each other and wisdom to guide each other and knowledge to follow each other. My name is Simeon Toto Ultimate Kitchen, Richard Bobo and Ajumogo. I deal on cooking and baking. I deal on food like it's my profession in Indonesia. I am the CEO of Toto Ultimate Kitchen. You can call on us on any occasion.
Jesus, good morning, hallelujah, Father Jesus, good morning, wonderful people. Clap for them. Our brother does, aka as Jojo, with the wife, let them come in and take a seat first.
You're my Sadika Agwegu.
Amen. Somebody.
Hallelujah.
Call out the mic for him. Today is his day. Amen. Somebody. Amen. What did he say, sir?
If you love me, keep my commandments.
If you love me, keep my
commandments.
So love is here. You are living a life of love with that principle. Love takes you nowhere. Hello? Man, one that always say, I love you. I will die for you. I can't live without you. The love is so much. Is principle that govern marriage.
I am one of those. Okay.
You can love everybody because God commanded it. But when it comes to marriage, principle must be applied.
Oh yes.
I am
that dog.
It is easy to love. I love you, sir. I love you. I love everybody. But what gives me and you to go together is agreement. And that agreement is bound by principle.
Oh, yes.
There is no bad man in marriage. There is no bad man in marriage. It's just lack of understanding of each other.
I hear you, man of God.
When I got married, I had some rumors. That they said before they were saying, Pastor, not the one. That person, when not they take it, not that they care. They go feel married. I see they here. And the money they shoot him on but something made a pity to appear. Principle.
Yes, I guess.
People must have thought that they love her, but they did not bring her to principle. A woman cannot respect you when you only say to man, I love you. He will see you as a weak person. That one that is with you is the best. Forget about what anybody tell you. Those people tell you that that one outside is the best. Now that your own and the eye will collect from you. Oh, fucking Daniel! A mother in Indonesia. Understand. the best out of your wife.
That was
there is no way you can live with your wife without having some of cooking.
Yes.
The recipe, how you apply the ingredient, you have to use it to know my process. Every man that wants to marry, and the bride that they do, they look at the picture of the cake they choose. Oh, baby, this one is good. It's high. I love it. It's not what the cake is trying to teach you. You take the recipe and how they apply the ingredients. That cake to be beautiful as you are looking at it, to be juicy and sweet, to as cake, it must pass through the fire. It must go through the oven, the heat process. And the heat process made the beauty of the cake to do what? To. It's very sweet, yes. But at the time, it went through heat process to become cake. Amen?
Amen.
So every heat you will experience supposed to build you together. You know your wife's weakness, and your wife don't know your weakness. You don't use her weakness against her. She can use your own against you. Life, especially African pastors. How can you tell a man, now your wife, now they unwitch you, may make you not prosper? You must ask yourself a question. Before you get married, will you be ready to bear the heat?
Yeah.
Jesus said you should calm the cursing now well, you calm down very well. Because people, if you fail, people must mock you. And I pray you will not fail.
Yeah.
I knew somebody, I don't know the person. I know somebody, I went to the person's wedding somehow. And somebody also called me on phone, a close friend of that person. Was one that called me and said, that person who was attended is praying on that day. They are not scattered. Hello. Once you get married, people will be watching to hear bad news. Amen? People that wait for good news can be 20%. 80% is waiting for bad news. And Jesus said, if you want to build a house, count the cost. So that you don't fail. And they will mock you. I pray they will not mock you.
Amen.
You will not fail.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Please, official for our pastor.
And your precious silver.
And your precious one, yes, God.
For then you will have a delight in the Almighty.
You will have a delight in the Almighty.
And lift up your face before the Lord.
You shall lift up your face before the Lord.
You shall make your prayer to Him.
You shall make your prayer unto Him.
He will.
Your wife before your fellow men, they will come back to bed. This is when they marry you. Anything you have with your wife, let it be with your wife. And when I preach you this much, you get the feeling. Because I want flesh.
So they are no longer two but one flesh.
They are no longer two, they are one flesh.
Therefore, whatever God has.
Tell your neighbor, therefore. Again, therefore.
Therefore.
Whatever God has joined together.
Let no one asunder.
Somebody had a woman and they got married. And the one of the person that attended the wedding had the contact of the physical woman. Say, baby, I did this today. What happened? You made a mistake. What would you say? That's when you go married.
Iman, Iman, Iman.
Amen. Having therefore the consent of the poor parents, we stand and I stand on this office as a man of God to anchor you and declare you. We bring the entrance. Don't clap here. Bring the entrance. Can I remember what the father is? Oh, you see how he's handling it. Take care. Papa, don't worry. Amen. People manage, they have parents, but they said they want to use one as one flesh. Maybe the church will come where today, tomorrow, wife will wear. I said, no, no, I'm a good one.
Partnership.
Yes, sir. And I think I have wisdom, yeah, I have wisdom. Because when you wear woman wear, they didn't want them to bless this one to wear you, you see the way you hold. God bless you in all essence. Now you love and pass. You better make it be one, now one flesh. Then go tell us who will give up. Who will give to the man will give the wife. Amen? Amen. Hello somebody. Amen. The man, the rent that come this side, you know, if I come this side, and I pass it now. Amen. That we have on the altar. Amen. Who is it? What other one? Go and drop it. Go and drop it. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
in your beloved hand, the one you love, the one you choose as your wife, your beautiful wife.
Oh,
body. I say thank you to God because today already come all somebody I invite, maybe Indonesia, African people or Indonesia people. I say thank you to be God also again. Because today I am the wedding with my husband. I pray to my husband to God bless his more with my family. Amen. I talk also, terima kasih buat hari ini buat semua yang datang untuk Indonesia, wanita Indonesia dan Afrika, African men, juga karena telah hadir dalam acara pernikahan saya. Saya berdoa Tuhan memberkati suami saya dan memberkati rumah tangga saya. Terima kasih buat kedatangannya hari ini semua. Tuhan Yesus memberkati. Amin.
My name is Richard Bobo Chidoze Ajumogo. Today is my wedding day. I'm married to Madam Lydia in Indonesia from Medan. Yeah, if you are around to witness what happened, you will know that my heart is filled with joy. This is my first time of getting married. After my twin, I've married since 4 years or 5 years. I want to appreciate everybody that attended my wedding and my reception in Benward Ministry, Karawashi Tankra. Of the truth, I am the happiest man today to get married. Now, some people think it will not happen, while some think it will not be possible. But by the grace of God, all went well. We have a lot of food like a salad soup, like jollof rice and all that. If there is any man on earth that loves Libya, I think that man should be me. And now that I'm married to Libya, every man should back off. Like just go your way and leave her alone, because she's not a married woman. My prayer is for God to give us understanding to love each other and wisdom to guide each other and knowledge to follow each other. Listen, Indonesian women are good. You just your understanding to follow the person that you are married to, then everything will go well. Thank God that made today possible. I appreciate everybody that came. From my heart, Pastor Chinedu, Pastor David, and other personnel that came from Jakarta and other cities, may God lead them through back to their cities. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen. Yeah, my name is Silimen Choto Ultimate Kitchen, Richard Bobo and Ajumogo. I do love cooking and baking. I do love food, that is my profession in Indonesia. I am the CEO of Choto Ultimate Kitchen. You can call on us on any occasion, like a birthday. May God bless all those that attended my wedding, that witnessed my wedding. I wish them safe trip to their destination. It shall be well with everybody that attended my wedding. Everybody that wished me well, both the gift and the text message and all that. God will bless all of you. I really appreciate. From Choto Kitchen.
Choto Ultimate Kitchen.
Welcome. Amen.
Okay.